seconds left as Pageot pinches in. Matty Beniers catches up to it. 5 seconds left as Boldu comes over and cuts him off. Ilya Sorokin, back-to-back shutouts with an all-star game in between. The Islanders 4-0 winners tonight over Seattle.
Most complete game, Brendan, maybe in a long time. I mean, from start to finish, these guys were on their toes. They had to withstand an early first period push from the Kraken, but after that, it was all about the Islanders. They were relentless. They won all the races to the corner. They won the battles along the boards. They got the puck. I mean, I could go on and on how many good things they did tonight. They're starting to get on a roll. They need to get on that roll. Four in a row now and looking for five.
Four straight wins for the Islanders. 60 straight saves by Ilya Sorokin. His 15th career shutout as well in his 110th start in the National Hockey League. Remarkable what he is doing, and Bo Horvat, a fine welcome to Long Island moment as he scores his first in the blue and orange. 32nd of the year for Horvat, and a new career high as well. All smiles for the Isles, and stay tuned. Highlights, analysis, player reaction, all coming up on the Mercedes-Benz Islanders post-game show. That's here on MSGSN. Shannon Hogan, Thomas Hickey, getting ready for that. We're getting ready for our three stars of the game here tonight. Butch, there are plenty of choices. Really a strong game all around.
Yeah, really. I don't know how you narrow it down to just three people. I mean, I guess Sorokin's got to be one of the three. Yeah. There's no question about that. Made some big saves when he had to early in the game, and then after that it was, again, I think Pageot would be first or second star.
Time now for our Mercedes-Benz stars of the game, and there you go. J.G. Pageot comes up as the number three star tonight. Two assists
the
in the game.
Star from the Islanders, number 30, Ilya Sorokin.
Another perfect performance from the Islanders all-star goaltender. 31 saves tonight.
I think this is a bias one right here. That's what I'm thinking.
And tonight's first star from your New York Islanders, number 14, Bo Horvat.
He got a standing ovation before the puck even dropped tonight, and he gets a standing ovation as the Islanders celebrate their fourth straight victory, and Bo Horvat has his first goal as a member of the New York Islanders, and an interview with Shannon Hogan. Shannon?
Well, Bo, what do you think about this welcome to Long Island?
This is unbelievable. Thank you, guys. I mean, this is it's pretty special, and I'm glad we got the win here for you guys tonight.
Your first goal as a New York Islander, you were the first star, but this really was a team win. It's so much more fun winning like that, right?
Yeah, it's amazing. I mean, Ilya was amazing tonight. All four lines were going. And, you know, it definitely feels great to get my first one here in, at home as an Islander.
Not as nervous anymore now that you got the nerves out, you got the goal out. You know, Ilya Sorokin had a shutout. It's so different when he's a teammate. What about him made him so impressive in this one again?
Yeah, I mean, he's just so calm and poised, and I mean, his flexibility speaks for itself. So we're lucky to have him, and we just got to keep the wins coming.
All right, congratulations on the win, Bo.
Awesome. Thank you.
Guys.
Thanks so much, Shannon. Bo Horvat, the number one star, his first goal as a member of the New York Islanders, and there may be some more nerves coming his way. The next game for the New York Islanders on Thursday night against his old team, the Vancouver Canucks. We'll have it for you here on MSGSN. Our live coverage begins at 7 p.m. with Islanders game night, followed by puck drop at 7:30 Thursday night on MSGSN, or stream it on MSG Go as Bo Horvat and the Islanders take on Anthony Beauvillier and the Vancouver Canucks. Coming up next on MSGSN, it's the Mercedes-Benz Islanders postgame show. Boldu, Holmstrom, Parisi, Horvat score the goals. Sorokin makes the stops, and the Islanders beat the first place Kraken 4-0 tonight on Long Island.